Thank you very much.
Get out of here.
What do you mean?
Get out of here. Take off.
Well, I just want to make sure that I'm
get out of here.
Both anything.
Hey, get out of here. Guys, you guys are all gone. You don't even have to pay. Get out of here. Take these off.
You can't pull the mask off.
Get out of here.
You didn't take my mask off my face?
Get out of here. Go. We told you to leave.
I've been vaccinated.
Who cares? I don't care.
Hey, what do you turn around and start walking?
I'm sorry I didn't put anybody at risk. I'll never do that again.
Never come back here again.
I'll never do it again. I don't want. I just wanted to protect him. I wanted to. I just wanted to protect him. I just wanted. I'm sorry. I protected everyone. Next time, I'll get COVID and I'll cough on people. It's fine. I'm happy to do it. That's fine. That's fine. Look, my bad. I just wanted to help out and not breathe on everybody, but like, to each their own, of course. You want to breathe on people with COVID stuff? That's fine. Thank you so much. What is?
You're a Nazi brown suit.
Because I don't want to infect people?
No, because
you're a moron. Get out of here, buddy.
What are you doing?
Hey, turn around and leave.
Well, I'm not allowed.
Don't talk to our customers.
Get it. You guys are very into making sure people have a good chance to get sick. I get that. I get it. To each their own. That's what America's about. Infecting fellow citizens because you don't want to wear a piece of cloth. I get that. I get it. It makes sense to me. Not follow the science, but just follow being a baby about a mask.
Nobody cares about what you're saying, man. Get out of here. Get off the
riled up you are. You're very riled up. Just saying. That was a pretty good Caesar salad, though. Thank you for that.